it's like an owl's band. Kind of complicated, but we'll tell you what we can. Lots of people ask us what goes on in owl's band. This is our song, and we'll start where we began. Back in the beginning, before we started, Al sent songs to Dr. Demento. Then met John, who played the drums, and then he said we should start a band. That was the moment the fun began. Then met Steven, he became the bass man. Eugene, who played guitar, and then Al had his band. We did a show with busy persons playing our best, but got booed by their fans. We cut our first album in 3 days.
After that we knew what to do.
We hit the road on tour and then we were on our way.
Happy to be playing our music for you.
Then before we knew it, we started something. We got to make our second album. That's when it was a hit and it changed everything.
We had a tour bus at our command.
We knew to be stupid on plastic bobines with ice cream pressed against our foreheads. Johnny Carson asked if we would play polkas on his TV show.
We got some help from the Tonight Show band.
Polka party came with featuring Christmas at Ground Zero, and it couldn't shine for too long, but it had some good songs. Then we joined a tour with the Monkees,
going on the road with Mickey, Dave, and Pete Whiskey.
Where we did the fat song,
when we're too
thin to be in the video, which episodes we did the film score. After that we found our keyboard man.
I am Ruben, how do you do?
We took him in and put him in a coma.
Now he plays piano and he also plays a cool.
Then we went and jumped off of the E-band and reached Nirvana. And then came out of blues and wearing our horns and silver paint, just like the Chili Peppers do work it. Video. Canada was next in line for Owl's Band. That was where we learned how to sing Saskatchewan.
We were getting popular outside our native land. That opened the door to a world full of fans.
So we went to Oz and to New Zealand.
We did that hair day, the Amish video. We were outstanding in our field.
We all went running
with the scissors, the saga began, and it was more than all about
Candy Yums.
We were featured on The Simpsons as animated characters, an honor for all of us.
Never get tired of playing in Al's band, so much fun to play all the styles that we do.
How about a solo from the drummer of the band?
Take it now, Bermuda, don't make it too bland.
I'll add percussion to lend a hand.
Was different with Couch Potato,
our first single without a video.
Of a crew de gras was genius in France, it was tremendously
Owl, and the band were so very proud.
People ask us what it's like in Owl's band,
what it's like to be in Mr. Yankovic's band.
Then we tell them that it's Mr. Yankovic's band, not a C-H, thus he sounds just like a K.
Straight out of Linwood, we hit top 10.
White and Nerdy went platinum too.
But someday we might do it again.
If we do, we know that it's all thanks to you.
All thank yous to you.
And you're welcome to come and see us play when you can.
Then you can see for yourself what is
making all of this happen. You're the reason why we play.
Haven't told you everything we do.
We'll have to save it for part two. There's so much to talk about with Al's band.
Pardon us for rambling, it went longer than we planned.
That's a little bit of what it's like in Al's band. Song, come and see us when you can. One big happy family right here in Al's band.
Now that we've told you, we hope you understand
why we love to play in Mr. Yankovic's band.
This is our song, come and see us if you can.